She is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in tonight's match. Welcome, the Empress of Tomorrow!
And from Osaka, Japan,
Iggy ready to throw down here tonight.
And representing the New Day from Tampa, Florida,
this is a real treat, guys. We're about to see a mixed tag match.
Snap suplex. And she's stunned in the corner.
This is the kind of action you get in a mixed tag match. Working together.
Did you hear that impact?
A superstar could go all day.
Bang!
The claw is in.
Agonizing.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Just like that, Big E finds a counter. Reversal! What a counter! Elbow drop. Piercing.
And now Big E is under immense pressure.
Every form of offense Big E attempts is being neutralized.
Blitz of strikes.
He's turning the tables.
The U-turn Big E needed in this match could have been right there.
Oh, clothesline.
Oh, and she turns it around. Saw that one coming.
Series of reversals.
Monster set up in the corner.
Oh, that was inventive.
In tandem, in stereo. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Boom!
Some tough hits now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
Taken out with a big exploder.
Getting him into the corner.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
Well, bad things on the horizon. Someone's gonna get hurt real bad.
An avalanche back body drop.
Big E looks like a sitting duck right now.
And look at this.
Intentions in mind.
Oh, rocking the jaw.
Counter from Asuka.
German suplex.
Arm drag.
Quite an effective counter.
Nasty kick.
And the arm over that top rope. Very effective.
With a suplex.
Enough already.
Asuka with a kick to the midsection. Head of steam.
Hip attack.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Can she do it here?
I can't make sense of that decision. She might have had the pinfall in hand.
Ooh, that didn't go as Asuka designed. Went into the corner now.
Gods have truly blessed this union. I fully expect to see more showings like this going forward from this duo.